morning, Elizabeth. Thank you for being with us today. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself and the antique fair that's coming to Bamberg?
Good morning, Pat. It's nice to meet you again. My name is Elizabeth Kunsthandel, and I'm the organizer of the Bamberg Art and Antique Weeks. And in Bamberg are living a lot of traders who are selling art and antiques, and they started to have their own fair about 15 years ago, and they are selling antiques from the 13th century to new art in our times. We are not outside in a big hall where we have our fair. We are downtown in the World Heritage of Bamberg in the old houses of the traders.
So and people actually see the houses, the antiques in situ in the house.
That's great. The houses are normally from the Middle Age, and you can buy art in these houses, and that's great. Normally when you're going to an antique fair, you are outside of the city in an anonymous hall, and there's no atmosphere, and here you have the atmosphere of the Middle Age, of the city, and all these traders are living quite near together, and you can visit the fair every day, and on Saturday and Sunday you can visit it too, and you don't have to pay for it, it's free, you don't need a ticket.
And can you tell us about the antiques that you sell here, something about the shop? Do you specialize in anything in particular?
No, we are the most the oldest antique shop in Bamberg, and mainly we sell antique furniture from the 18th century and or the beginning of the 19th century, sculpture from the Gothic to the Baroque, and paintings also from Gothic to about 1900.
Can you tell us about the building that we're in, the house that we're in?
The house is of the 18th century, originally.
And how long has your business been here?
I think 1955.
55?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
I think
so,
we're 58.
Okay, so your family has had the business.
More than 50 years.
More than 50 years, that's wonderful. Okay, so this is one of the pieces featured in the catalog. Could you tell us about this bishop?
That's a Gothic sculpture, about 1500. That's a bishop of Myra, and it's all original, also the colors.
Great, and how much is this being sold for?
It's 15,000-16,000.
Okay.
That's a famous painting that's signed Lachtropius, that's a famous painter for still lifes, and it's signed and dated 1665 or 66, the last number is not good. It's painted all on canvas, not an antique, that's great.
And how much is the painting selling for?
69,000.
69,000, okay, great.
That's a Bavarian commode, about 1750. It's all original.
The original handles.
Yeah. That's a table, that's the, it's from Pence. That's a carpenter in Bonn, in Germany. And he has worked for the Archbishop Clemens August in the 18th century. The table is about 1780. It's very fine in Tarsien.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it's very fine here. You see, that's very fine here.